This 1 mile stretch of old town, filled with bars, restaurants, and little shops. This is where we've been coming since high school. It's where we've worked and played for most of our lives now. I'm a wannabe writer. But don't all writers start off that way? Call me crazy, but I have dreams. I'm sick of just existing, just getting by.
You know, actually, I was thinking about talking to Lester about getting one of these beach houses, just getting away for a while, you know?
Yeah, nothing like sunbathing bikini bodies to get the creative juices flowing. Can I take care of this for you? Lester owes me.
Why the hell would a group of girls you just met stay with you three clowns?
Look, I'll handle the details, you just let me know when. This is so much.
No, this is so fucked. I didn't come here for this. This is a complete distraction.
Okay, on the record, I think this is so awesome.
I would hide your dildos, though, because they'll probably try to fuck that weird one with it.
I'm gonna nail all three of them.
Just to spite the guy. That's what I'm gonna do.
Listen, you drunk fuck.
Carl, be nice.
I'm Jan. Jan Zamola.
He's harmless.
I don't think he is.
Yeah.
Jan Zamolas!
God, please.
Huh? Huh? Shut the fuck up, Jan!